My name is Emily Baltz. My project is called The Dream Machine. Specifically, The Dream Machine is inspired by Huxley's Brave New World, and it looks at the future of technology during the last industrial revolution. Huxley is looking at how do we experience the future, and he invents all of these magical things, and one of them is a scent organ, where you can play and there's like arpeggios of thyme and cinnamon and lemon and then like disgusting flavors as well. And I read that and thought, oh, we're in the same place now in culture. We're going through another industrial revolution. This is now the digital revolution, the technological revolution through sensors and coding and programming. What would that mean for us now? Because in a lot of ways, all of these dreams that he had 100 years ago are actually coming true now, and we can make them. So I think we also have a responsibility to make them beautifully and playfully, so they become utopian examples of our future rather than dystopian examples of our future. So the Dream Machine is my dream of how I wish humans to act in the future through all their senses by playing together.
Yes, yes, animal.